Hey BJ, hey Raquel. I just want to say this is a beautiful wedding. I love you guys so much. I'm so happy that y'all finally made the union. BJ, you know how so proud I am of you. I'm so happy for you. I just want you to enjoy these moments and live them up to the fullest. And you know your big sister will always be there to support you. I love you guys and I wish you the best of luck. And I'm gonna be there with you through the good and the bad, just like I want you to be with me. So best of luck. I think everything's gonna be great for y'all. Y'all already have a great connection and I look forward to having my big sister now and my little brother. Love you guys.
What got you my way to share with
you?
Raquel, I'm wishing you guys many, many happy, happy years and lots of babies. And, you know, I know you've both been looking forward to this day. I'm just so sorry that your grandmother couldn't be here to share it with you. But I know she's watching us, and I know she's here. She's in my heart. I know she's in yours. God bless you both, and congratulations.
That somehow came.
What can I say? BJ, I'm proud of you and everything that you accomplished. Raquel, I appreciate you taking care of my son. And I'd like to welcome you into the family as one of my other daughters. And welcome your family into mine. Hopefully, in the near future, we can all pull up the old tree, plant a new tree, and start a whole new family together. Both of y'all, I wish y'all all the happiness in the world, and God bless you.
Take time to tell me you really care.
Today is a special day. Years from now, you look back and you'll see what today really will bring to you in the future. But at the same time, Mama just want to say, everything is possible through the grace of God. Always put Him first and everything will be all right. You have a fine family, Will and Raquel. Y'all are good parents. We're going to be the best grandparents that we possibly can. We love you all. We're here if you need us. God bless you. Take care of yourselves. Take care of your family. We're here if you need us. We love Lisa, Lil Will, our little baby to come. Ian, Will, you're our family now. I always will be there if you need me. Just say the word and I'll be there. I love you, all of you. God bless.
Rock and Will, this is a fantastic day. I usually have a lot of words to say, but today I don't have a lot of words to say. I wish y'all the best. And whatever y'all need, just like your mama said, if y'all need us, we're here. And I'ma always be my baby. I'ma always love you. And Will, you're an addition to my family. Your family now. Well, you've been family for a while. But I love y'all to death. and wish y'all happiness and whatever. The future holds a lot of things for y'all, but y'all gotta work together, because a marriage will not work when two people are fighting one another and opposites. You have to stand by your man, and where you gotta stand by your woman, no matter what, because marriage will not work if one person is not willing to give a little bit. But sometimes you just gotta give a little bit even though you don't want. So that's enough. I love y'all, baby. Congratulations.
We love you, Rocky and Will. Take care.